This is how you put the batteries in.
Oop.
Basically, push on the spring to get it in, and you do it again.
And which part goes against the spring?
And basically, this part that goes against the spring is the flatter part.
Uh-huh.
And the part that goes in, I don't know if you can see it, but basically around in there is, that's where you put the front. This is the front. Mm-hmm. And you know that it's because...
It's a plus.
It's a plus.
Uh-huh. Plus sign. All right.
Sign.
All right, go ahead. Show us how you do it. Good job.
And then push.
So what's the flat one? Is it minus?
Yes.
Okay.
And then, ow. Sometimes it pinches you. No, that's all I can do. Okay.
And
you put
one.
This last one in. Go in.
Good job.
And then you slide this on.
Make sure it's aligned properly, okay? Yep.
And then you slide it in. And
oops.
It needs to be aligned. And which I did not align it perfectly.
Quite tricky, yeah.
Give me a second. I think I know how to do it perfectly. It's quite hard.
There you go. Looks like it's in now.
I put it in. And then you get the screw. And then you whip. And then you don't drop it.
Obviously.
And then you put it in.
You get the screw or the Scrooge?
Screw. And then you poured
uh-huh.
it, and then you screw it in. And this one is quite hard because it's a tough nut. And you need to screw it in. Screw, 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 screw until it is in.
Yeah,
perfectly.
That looks good. Nice and snug.
Dun, da, da, da. And a ha!
Oh, that's creepy.